Hello everyone, and welcome to my video exposing the Humanity Party. THumP. You all about to get thumped. Now, in this video, we're going to go over how this guy on the screen, dressed like some satanic pope, is actually a Mormon, and he's pushing his own bullshit political agenda as if it is somehow synonymous with anonymous, and it's not. In fact, many of the things that this Humanity Party stands for goes directly against the Anonymous Collective and what Anonymous stands for. First off, Anonymous has no leaders. Anonymous supports no political party. And Anonymous would never create a political party. So all of that stuff they're pushing in their video just tells you that they aren't a part of the collective, or they don't understand the idea that is Anonymous. Because if they did, they wouldn't be pushing this type of stuff in some video and associating themselves with Anonymous. If they want to go ahead and create their own Humanity Party, fine. But don't misuse the name of a group of a bunch of people trying to do good just to gain popularity. And you can see here on the screen, they're using the Seal of Saturn, a massive satanic symbol, as the symbol for this group. So you got here is the Seal of Saturn, and this is two various ways that it's commonly depicted in entertainment. And the Seal of Saturn is one of the most widely used occult symbols by the Illuminati in entertainment. And this is an obvious homage to this symbol because it matches up perfectly with that Anonymous symbol for the Humanity Party that I showed you earlier, which is just a bunch of nonsense, and they advocate the end of all religions and bringing forth a world government and pretty much every New World Order ideology that you could possibly push is in their Humanity Party video. Quote, THumP solutions will provide for the basic necessities of human life so that a person is not forced to exploit the balance of the laws of nature, taken directly from the Georgia Guidestones monument, which is erected by the Illuminati, basically stating how they're going to wipe out the human race so that we can live in balance with nature again. And all this stuff is all just globalism crap being pushed, and the whole idea of socialism stems directly from the central bankers. And socialism is a giant nightmare. If you want to see the end result of it, go look at Venezuela. I mean, I did a whole video on that and how the Illuminati destroyed that country with socialism and with financial manipulation of the currency, and you still don't get it. You're still creating videos about THumP and socialism and pushing all that nonsense on people. And now you're doing it in the name of Anonymous, which is absolutely absurd. And you're misusing the name and giving all of us trying to do good work a bad name. And that entire THumP video can basically be summed up just by reading the Georgia Guidestones monument. Quote, maintain humanity under 500 million in perpetual balance with nature. Isn't that exactly the thing, other than giving an exact number on the amount of human population? That's exactly what they're talking about. Guide reproduction wisely, improving fitness and diversity. Unite humanity with a living new language. You know, rule passion, faith, tradition, and all these things. And that's what they want to do. They want to create their own religion, their own political system, their own one world government, and they're doing it by misusing the name of Anonymous. So just before making this video, I actually was on IRC and Anon Ops, and we were discussing this. I brought it up, and absolutely no one in Anon Ops supports the Humanity Party. I can't find anyone who's a legitimate Anon who actually supports this crap. So if they're tricking people, it isn't the people in the movement. It's people who just go on YouTube and watch Anonymous videos and things like that. And they are Anonymous just because you're Anonymous if you think you are, but they're not the people actually doing good work and doing things in order to help the movement move forward. They're just people joining on to a populist movement, which happens and is fine, but it's not fine if you misuse the name. So if you actually want to join Anonymous and understand how the operation works, I suggest you go to Op New Blood, you connect to IRC, and you start joining in on the conversation and seeing how things work. Anyone is allowed to start an op, and an op will only survive if people support it. And no one supports this Humanity Party except for those who created it for themselves. So I left the following comment on their video, and they didn't have the balls to respond to me on there or on Twitter, so I'm just going to read it for them. Lulz, yes, the Seal of Saturn party, where we spew satanic nonsense in the name of an organization that would never support half this crap. This humanity party is a bad joke. Get real. Why would Anonymous create a political party? We wouldn't. It is preposterous. Who would be the candidate? The guy who made this channel? Please stop making this crap. You are just pushing people away from Anonymous, which doesn't stand for the satanic bullshit symbolism and info spewed in this video. Good job trying to blame religion for everything that is wrong in the world, whilst also pushing your own religious beliefs on the audience. So normally on this channel, I try not to use profanity, and I try to stay calm, cool, and collected, but when you're misusing the name of Anonymous, and you're pushing people away from the organization by pushing these false ideas and things that do not match up with the ideology, I'm not going to sit back and accept it. I'm going to come after you. So my message to the Humanity Party is this: go fuck yourself. If you want to push your false world religion and your false world government on everyone, do it in the name of whatever stupid false religion you believe, like Mormonism. I'm done with you. If you keep making this crap, I'm going to keep exposing you. Go fuck yourselves, Humanity Party. So I'm adding this bit to my video because now I've had to upload the video 3 times due to censorship I've received from the Humanity Party itself and their number one fanboy troll, J. Adam Pittman, who keep coming to my video, and first they flagged it because it had profanity in it, and then they flagged it because it exposed personal private information about the trolls and the army of morons called the Humanity Party. Now, J. Adam Pittman, you are completely pathetic. You openly admitted to using censorship, which makes you the exact opposite of what Anonymous stands for. You're all a bunch of cowards who are hiding behind censorship and YouTube terms of service to keep criticism of your stupid party down. The Humanity Party is a joke. Anyone who subscribes to that is an absolute moron. J. Adam Pittman, I personally challenge you to a debate in 8 on Ops, and you whined and cried about having to defend your crap in a public forum. Everyone involved with the Humanity Party is an idiot. I'm done with you people. Using censorship is the absolute proof that you people have nothing to do with Anonymous. So now, anywhere you see the censorship image in my video, you can thank the Humanity Party, and you're going to have to go to the links in the description to actually see the original video so you can see the information that has been censored by the Humanity Party and J. Adam Pittman. And of course, as the Anonymous Collective is full of extremely smart individuals who are not easily tricked, there was already a video by Anonymous for Justice up that exposed the Humanity Party. And now I'm going to mirror the important parts of Anonymous for Justice's video. So please enjoy, and I'll just let them wrap it up because they summarize and hit all the points that I haven't hit yet. So thanks for watching, and I'll be back soon. Now enjoy Anonymous for Justice's pawnage of the Humanity Party.
Anonymous, we have a very important warning and important message for you. Our very name Anonymous is being attempted to be hijacked, not only for political reasons, but for religious and power control reasons, and no doubt financial gain will follow. Many accounts calling themselves Anons and showing themselves as being part of our worldwide collective of brothers and sisters are using the name of Anonymous to push for a political party in America called the Humanity Party, or THumP, and they are using the VoteAnonymous2016.com website to start up a political movement. They are claiming to be the voice of Anonymous and claiming to be Anonymous. However, they are far from being true Anons. Before we show you our evidence, let us make this perfectly clear for all Anons, Anonymous supporters, and the mainstream media. Anonymous does not profit. Anonymous does not support any political government. Anonymous does not support any politician or political party. Anonymous does not seek personal glory, and Anonymous is simply an idea which no one can own. Those who use the name of Anonymous for any of the above reasons are false and fake, and Anonymous encourages all to have nothing to do with such ones. Any social media profile, Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter account, Facebook group, claiming to be our official account, or spokesperson, is not, as Anonymous does not have any such headquarters or official accounts, pages, channels, or profiles on social media. Any social media account, page, website or other, using the name of Anonymous for personal gain, profit or political support is definitely not part of the Anonymous collective worldwide. What is of grave? Let us now show you what is happening to our name and collective. There is a political party in the US calling themselves the Humanity Party, or THumP. They are using the website voteanonymous2016.com. They are claiming to be the voice of Anonymous. They are claiming to be run by Anonymous, yet claiming to be a part of no group. If you watch their videos and read their ideas of being our world's solution to man's problems, they would seem like the perfect solution to the viewer. However, let us take a look at who is behind this Vote Anonymous 2016 movement, or this Humanity Party, otherwise known as THumP. The Humanity Party is registered to Christopher Mark Nemelka. This Christopher is a self-confessed reincarnation of Huey Smith and self-confessed messenger of God. He was closely associated with the Latter-day Saints Church, otherwise known as the Mormon faith. He claims to be the father of Joseph Smith, who was well known to have been inspired to write the Book of Mormon, and Christopher Nemelka claims to have written the New Revised Version. The Humanity Party claims they are not religious, however, all of their main members running this political party are posting support for the Mormon faith, as seen here. The Humanity Party is very much religious, and they are not the voice of Anonymous, nor do they represent the worldwide collective hacking group of Anonymous. They are infiltrating social media to push for their political party, and simply put, they are using the name of Anonymous to do this. Here are some screenshots connecting Christopher Nemelka with the Humanity Party, THumP, True Humanity Party, and their religious connection with their other website, Marvelous Work and a Wonder website. Here are some other screenshots showing how they are all connected, and using the name of Anonymous as their tool to support their agenda and personal political gain. Proving that the Humanity Party, or Vote Anonymous 2016, which claims no religious ties, are very much religious, and are lying to the American people just like the con man Christopher Mark Nemelka is. Anonymous will not stand by and allow anyone to use our name and idea for their own personal gain or agendas. We will make this very clear, the Humanity Party, or THumP, has nothing to do with Anonymous, and Anonymous does not support any political government, politician, let alone a political party such as their Humanity Party. There are many Anons who have been warning and exposing this fake political party and its creator, namely, Christopher Mark Nemelka. Here are accounts and names behind this Humanity Party. Notice also their religious beliefs being posted for all to read. Notice their use of the Guy Fawkes mask, used and identified with the Anonymous Collective. Notice their support for the Humanity Party. Let us make this very clear and explain why Anonymous does not support any such party or movement. Because they are all lies, false hopes and promises, just like past governments and politicians. This Humanity Party are lying already, as we have pointed out from their own claims, not to mention the freak and so-called self-confessed messenger of God, Christopher Mark Nemelka, who is controlling and directing this fake political party. Anonymous will not stand by and watch some freak and reincarnated religious fanatic hijack and take control of our name or our idea. Christopher Nemelka is only using our name of Anonymous to win support for his political agenda, as he knows, as the con man he is, that millions around the world see Anonymous as true fighters of truth and justice. Although their deceleration and preamble have some wonder hopes and dreams that are no doubt appealing and what most humans would want, the Humanity Party are already starting off with a foundation of lies, cover-ups and misleading those who believe they have no religious connections, and they are misleading people into believing that the worldwide hacking group Anonymous supports them and are amongst them. This is far from the truth. We encourage all Anons to start counteracting this political party and all of those who are pushing and supporting it. Remember this, real Anons would not be pushing for a fake and false political party run by a freak and fanatic and any group, page, account, or profile professing to be Anon, or representing Anonymous who does, is fake and should be viewed as such. We have already identified two major social media accounts supporting this party and they are, this YouTube channel calling themselves Anonymous Official and this very large fan base Facebook page called Anonymous or Anonymous Army. These have already been exposed by Anonymous for their profiting from the name of Anonymous, and for their political support, and it is no surprise that we are seeing these very large accounts with massive followers, because they have paid for likes, and stolen work from many respected Anons amongst our worldwide collective or brothers and sisters. Anonymous requests that you have nothing to do with these fakes and remove yourself from them, and please share this video to warn others. Operation Expose the Humanity Party engaged. We are Anonymous, we are Legion, united as one, divided by zero. We do not forgive, we do not forget. To all those who think you can use the name of Anonymous for your political gain or to profit, expect us.
We are the last stand for humanity.
This is a postscript of this video, and this is about the YouTube censorship that took place. The Humanity Party guys came and flagged this video because I swore in it and I didn't age restrict the video. So I had to redo the whole thing and re-upload it, and they deleted my previous video for using the F word. You've got to be kidding me. If that's the state of affairs that the Humanity Party has to engage in order to keep criticism of them down, they are one of the most pathetic groups I've ever encountered on the internet. Goodbye.